field of differential equations, Maple has a lot of versatility in that it handles differential equations many different ways. You can obtain exact solutions for many differential equations, many more differential equations than you could in any other system. You can obtain numerical solutions for large classes of not only differential equations, but differential algebraic equations, which are drastically more difficult to solve. I think one of the things that makes Maple very valuable in the area of differential equations is, one of the key things would be its ability to automatically take care of a lot of things for you. So in many systems, you have to set up a whole bunch of stuff. You have to do this, do that, make adjustments here. You have to describe, my system has these type of behaviors. It's a differential algebraic system. You have to, in some cases, do computations and something called index reduction by hand, which involves a lot of differentiation. Very, very complicated stuff. In Maple, one of the most powerful things is you can just take that, you can put it in, and you can say, just give me a solution and it'll take care of it for you. If you want to, the ability to actually do those manipulations yourself is still readily available. So if you have a specific way you want to solve them, you can do that. But you can let Maple take care of it itself. One of the key things in Maple that makes it able to solve difficult differential algebraic problems or problems with discontinuous events is the symbolic power sitting underneath the numerical methods. So it has the ability to analyze the problems symbolically, to differentiate equations symbolically, to utilize this information to further analyze the system, determine when certain changes occur in the system. It can then model these through events. All this capability, it's symbolic in nature. It can't be done numerically. You can't write this in C. It just can't be done that way. Maple has the symbolic capability and then it implements it into the numerics directly. The end result for the user is solutions that are solid, stable, computed rapidly, and with, again, minimal amount of effort.